गुड मॉर्निंग माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स, शाहिना मिस इज़ हियर। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न लेसन नंबर 9। इट्स अ पोयम, ड्रेस क्विकली। सो वी विल स्टार्ट रीडिंग एंड देन आई एक्सप्लेन यू द पोयम वन बाय वन। ओके, फर्स्ट रिसाइट द पोयम विथ मी। ऑल योर लाइफ यूल हैव टू ड्रेस एवरी सिंगल डे अनलेस यू शुड हैपन टू बी सिक। वाई नॉट लर्न टू डू इट क्विक। हैंग योर क्लोथ्स द प्रॉपर वे सो दैट So you will find them fresh next day. Treat them with a little care. Fold them neatly on a chair. So without a bit of worry, you can dress in a quite a hurry. Think of the slovenly goops before you strew your clothing on the floor. So let's explain the first paragraph. All your life you'll have to dress every single day unless you should happen to be sick. Why not learn to do it quick? Dear students, in this paragraph we have seen that every single day we have to be dressed up when we go or come from anywhere. Unless you are sick, then also you have to dress up. Okay, you can see if you will dress, keep your house clean and tidy, you will get all the things at the proper place. Okay, now hang your clothes the proper way so you will find them fresh next day. Treat them with a little care. Fold them neatly on a chair. So in this paragraph you have seen that whenever you are in your house or you are coming from school or from anywhere, you should keep your clothes in proper way, hang them neatly on hangers or on the chair neatly so that you will find them fresh for the next day. You should keep your clothes neatly on the chair and specially treat them with care so that you will do your work neatly on the next day. Okay, so without a bit of worry, you can dress in a quite a hurry. Think of slovenly goops before you strew your clothing on the floor. Okay, you can see here in this paragraph you have to think about a careless person. You can see the picture of a careless boy who scattered his clothes and all the things here and there. So if you will do like this, you will not able to ready on time. So be a good person, a neat and a tidy person, then only you will get all the things properly on one place. Okay, if you will become a careless person, you will scatter your things here and there, you will not get anything on proper place. So to become a good person, you should be neat and tidy or a well-mannered person. Okay, my dear students.